Zach Davis hammers one high in the air to left field. This is probably gone. And it is a diving catch. I think he caught it, but I think he may be hurt. Rolando Martinez went up and made the catch, and he's rolling around in pain. He shows the ball to the umpire. That's one of the best catches I've ever seen at this ballpark. He went up and grabbed it, pulled it in. That's a complete robbery of Zach Davis.